Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening. We are from a group of five, whose member consists of me, Nova Rafdiansyah.
And me, Kezia Stefira Hegoto.
And me, Raita Abdurrahman Ikram.
In this presentation, we discuss the file system interface in OS. The first is basic theory.
So, the first we have definition of file system interface in OS. For the majority of users, the file system is the most obvious aspect of any operating system. This provides user the method for storage and access to data, as well as programs of the operating system, where other users of the computer system can use it. The file system consists of two distinct parts. First, a collect of files that store related data, and second, a directory structure which organizes and provides information about all the files in the system. Next, type of the file system interface in OS. First, we have file attribute. A file has a different attribute from the one operating system to another, but generally consists of this. First, name, two, indexer, three, type, four, location, five, size, six, protection, and the seven, date, time, and user identification. Second, we have file operation. A file is an abstract data type. For defining a file properly, we need to consider the operation that can be performed on files. The operating system can provide system call to create, write, read, reproduction, delete, and throttle files. There are six basic file operations within an operating system. These are creating a file, writing a file, reading a file, responsioning inside a file, deleting a file, transforming a file. Three, we have file types. It refers to the ability of the operating system to differentiate various types of file like text file, binary, and source file. However, operating system like MS-DOS and Unix has the following the types of file. First, character special file. It is a hardware file that reads or writes data character by character like mouse, printer, and more. Second, ordinary files. These types of files stores user information. Second, it may be text, executable programs, and database. Third, it allows the user to perform operation like add, delete, and modify. Third, directory file. Directory contains files and other related information about those files. It's basically a folder to hold and organize multiple files. Four, special files. These files are also called device files. It represents physical devices like printers, disks, networks, flash drive, and another.
About the file system interface in OS. Feature of file system interface in OS. The first is file structure. We have seen various data structure in which the file can be stored. The task of the file system is to maintain an optimal file structure. Number two is recovering free space. Whoever a file gets deleted from the data disk, there is a free space created in the disk. There can be many such space which need to recover in order to relocate them to other files. Three is disk space assignment to the files. the major concern about the file is deciding where to store the file on the hard disk. For tracking data location, a file may or may not be stored within only one block. It can be stored in the non-contiguous blocks block on the disk. We need to keep track of all the blocks on which the part of the file reside. Okay, next. 5, file system feature. Key feature of the Sun QFS file systems are described in the following section. Volume management, support for patch, direct I/O, high capacity, fast file system recovery, metadata storage, VNode interface, and shared file system support. Next, implementation of the file system interface in OS. First, file attribute. In an OS, it is very easy to know what the file attribute looks like. Here, I will use the OS from Windows 10. First of all, open the Windows Explorer, which on your taskbar, like this. Second, when file explorer opens, right click on your mouse or touchpad on any of the folder. After that, a tab appears that display many options. Click on your mouse or touchpad in the properties tab. This is the display of file attribute. Okay, next, file operation. First of all, right click on the mouse or touchpad on your laptop desktop display. After that, a tab appears showing many options. Left click on your mouse or touchpad in the new tab, and then a tab will appear with many options. And last is, then a new folder appears with the default name, new folder. Okay, next. And the last is file types. For these file types, we will not implement it. I will tell you the type of these file types, the type of these file types. There are the types of the file types here. This is the file types, like executable, object, source code, batch, text, word processor, archive, multimedia, markup, library, print, or view. Okay, next.
And last is conclusion. An operating system is a software that manages computer hardware and software resources, and to provide public service for computer programs, the operating system is an important part of the system. Software in a computer system, although it is possible to directly interface software application and hardware, the vast majority of application in an operating system, which allows them to take advantage of the public library without having to worry about the specific hardware details written. So many presentations from us. Sorry if there are mistakes, and thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.